and fight for your friends. Fight through this blight, find the light at the end. Through the age of the dragon, the people will talk of the day they were saved by a hero named Hawk. A bold adventure spanning both sides of the veil. I knew a champion, we traveled far and wide. We saw so many wonders roving side by side. In the streets of Kirkwall we brought help to those in need. Word had spread so quickly of our dealings and our deeds. Fight for your values and fight for your friends. Fight through this blight, find the light at the end. Through the age of the dragon, the people will talk of the day they were saved by a hero. To the deepest roads we ventured in the black. If we had only known what we were bringing back. We felt the fire of every temper, every mage. Caught in the crossfire of their politics and rage. Had to pull some strings and get them off each other's backs. There was a much greater danger waiting to attack. Fight for your values and fight for your friends. Fight through this blight, find the light at the end. Through the age of the dragon, the people will talk of the day they were saved by a hero.
Welcome back and good evening, everybody. Fix a slight change of plan. I'm going to, as you can have guessed it and probably saw, I'm going to be trying Graveyard Keeper. That Name Not Found Gaming pointed out. If you haven't checked him out, I would highly suggest going and seeing him. From what I've been told and what I could see, because we're going in blind. Best way to do it on a game. This is in alpha access at the moment, and it is a rogue light, which I still don't understand those rogue light. You're the rogue or you're not. Whatever. Pretty much it is a more brutal version, realistic and whatnot, of Stardew Valley. We will give it a shot, see how it looks, see what we think. Alright. See, I kind of like the aesthetic of it also. It looked rather nice. So don't worry, you'll give me a thumbs up. I'll make sure you have nice grades. Ooh. enter. Gary? Like, E interacts with stuff. Oh, F. Switching it up. Ah, okay. Hold F. Gotcha. I love the skull sound effect, that's hilarious. Oh Lord, you remember as a donkey? He's got a good point. Wait, what? Oh God, we're going to sell human meat? Okay, so I do have to hold it. Guess the graveyard's out here some? Okay. Alright, it's the blueprint, the graveyard, mark a site, dig, decorate, not use goat skulls and upside down, oh, wow. Graves. So, sorry I have to tell you this. Your graveyard is a mess. Yeah. Oh, it's actually going to make it through. There's no way I'm promoting you to cleric until you fix it. Location name. Let's see. Important location for graveyard quality, church appeal, etc. Prepare graves to increase the graveyard's overall quality. Okay. Probably need to. Special resources. Gotcha. Ecology. Recipe. Wooden gravestone. Okay. Let's see. As soon as we get the graveyard to at least a 5, I'll be pleased to promote you. Look like a spiritual leader, and I'm a good judge of character. Good at everything. That's why I was chosen. Represent his will. Predecessor used to keep his stuff in a trunk somewhere here. You should check it out. Come by again next week. In fact, I'll come here every, I'm going to guess that's Sunday. Why is it you come here? Part of my duty, the unpleasant part. Kind of an old tradition. Don't know much about all the traditionals. I'm just here to represent his might and glory. I have one tiny question. What is this burial certificate? As soon as a body has been laid to rest, you can trade its burial certificate for money at the village tavern. Okay? How can I fix the graveyard? Prepare all the graves, it would take me even an hour, but it's your job. Okay. Run out of repair kits while fixing the graveyard, you can always craft a new one. New items, you need to talk to the technology cost tech point. Materials, green point represent knowledge about the nature of things and of itself. Blue is spiritual knowledge. Gotcha. Stock. Okay. Start with tool. Okay. Okay, and each thing has, oh my god. Alright. Okay. Be able to clean it up and make that look. Writing, farming and nature, right? Smithing, and just building. Okay. Guess I just take it all? No. Guess I'll just burn up some energy. This one. Can I just craft right here and now? Maybe I have to have a saw? I like the looks. This is a heat. Oh, by Otto the Great and. That M. Oh, no map. This is a big area. Guess this is town. I guess. Let me guess. I can spend money and claim. Oh, easy, buddy. Fancy. Let's talk to you. Let's see. Dead Horse Tavern. Redrick. Help you. All right, Redrick. Looking bright for our small village. Planning to open the church. What? Oh my god. See, there is an accident with an inappropriate meat. Ever since, all meat must be approved by royal authority. Huh? Don't need any trouble with the town. Does your meat have a stamp? No. Even want to know where you can get unauthorized meat, but wow, it really. Not a stamp? Not happening. What have you got? Okay. Croissant, croissant. Okay, you're Heredric's wife. Gotcha. Kind of a... What about you? Guess I have to do things. The south. Ah, okay. Blacksmith, my name is Krizval. Let her horse one minute away, and he can't be bothered to come himself. You, sire? Thank you. Sorry for me nagging. Seems it's my new habit. Slimes again. Chris asked me to get rid of them. Don't have the time for those pesky little green bastards. Maybe you can help. This rusty sword, an energy pot. Sword is broken, but you can pair it with a whetstone on the grinder right behind me. It'd be nice if I had it. Oh, okay. Keep the whetstone, maybe you'll need to repair the shovels. Alright. Crafting. And by sleeping, alright. That again? Whoa, 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 stop. Well, let's just see what happens if I pass it. Okay, so it's gonna sit there. Wait a minute. How do I get my inventory? No. How about escape? Nope. Alright, let's... There we go. Ah, alright. Do I need to... Okay, no, it's auto-equipped. Okay. Ah, okay. Not important. You're not important. How about you? You're not important. Where is the dungeon? I have a lumbering area. Let's try some extra random keys. Let's see what we... finding. Oh, maybe it's just one. Quarry of some? Oh, stop. Locked. What else we got around? I'm gonna waste energy on something. Obey my own damn flip. That's it. Like that? That mean I can build stuff? Let's head back this direction and see what kind of trouble I can get into. If you'd at least tell me what's that direction. Let's see. Let's see. Mushrooms, like apple. All right. If you got any. Okay, so you're not going to tell me a damn thing until I get you some. Alright, so I guess once I get enough stuff done, I'll probably be able to. That one. Stone. Wood. Blueprint desk access the building interface. Objects do. Okay. Sawhorse looks like a good place to start. Yeah. See how much of this we can get built. Whoa! And it looks like we crash. Alright, give me 1 second and I'll load it right back up. Like I say, it is still closed alpha. So, this stuff is going to happen. I like the feel of it. It has that dark, gritty feel. I like this. How often does it say? Oh god, I gotta go through all this again. Alright. Gotta click on through. So that'll probably be my work area. This will be the farm area. Meet donkey. This just looks like some kind of weird dungeon. Flesh out. Now we'll need to go carry and bury you. I like how this works. Do this first. Get all the inventory out of the trunk. Got everything. These I didn't actually check left. I'm not skipping. I think it talked to the skull out here again. Oh, that's right. Go turn the stuff in. So this will be time of day. I guess this is the season, maybe? As soon as I can get enough stuff done. Like I said, to get money, I need to be a cleric, I guess? For donations? That done. Find out about Snake. My sword and sharpen it and learn all about the blacksmith. Hey, I don't think I've seen you. I'm not going now. Harvest somebody. No, I can't harvest somebody else's. We're not caught. God bless. Cabbages. But stone. At least I did find out. I'd like to know. Okay, so I can't go that way. You want me to kill stuff? Shouldn't you tell me where it is? I would love to go slime hunt. Oh. Oh, they actually have weather in here. Okay, it didn't rain last time. That's actually pretty neat. Actually, let's go back now, because I didn't do this last time. And talk to the tavern key. Maybe since I have the sword, the guy will actually tell me where the hell I go to fight stuff. That would be amazingly useful information. Or possibly a map. I think there's gonna have to clear a few more things once I get back to let's talk to you. It's not. Yeah, yeah, roads closed, blah blah blah. Spanish Inquisition. This is where I got to last. Try it. Well, before we do that, let's take a little bit more look around. Church. River. All that for river sand? Back in. Ah. We're gonna back up a bit. How do? Nope. Why? Nope. Well, I guess it's not ready for me to learn how to use it yet, so we'll go in here. That sound? What is that? Is that a goblin? this. Okay. This is just going to be where I store stuff. I don't know. Guess I'll store that? And... I don't know. Alright. Ah! Will I auto wake up? Okay. First things first, down here. See about clearing out the graveyard just a bit. Drop y'all down? No. Okay, so all those trees are locked. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta build this stuff. Alright, so I got the trees out of there. Let's go back to my plot. I'm gonna clean stuff. It's gonna be up there. Okay, so that's the garden. Ah, let's try to research. Back. Okay. I guess that means the donkey's down there. Go bury him. just gonna hurt the stuff even more. Wait, isn't there a whetstone at my place? Because I don't want to have to go all the way back to the place. Aha! There we go. Give me that. Nice. Finish getting this graveyard up and running. Or not graveyard, but this tombstone. Here, get my place cleaned out a bit more. Handing over the red. I think I just needed five. Oh, wait, nope. Research, there we go. Yeah. All right, that one. Put you right there. Let's do it. Head on. Wait, another body? Ah, give me the... There we go. Gonna have to knock it off. There we go. Back to work. Get you in there while you're still juicy. Why? Okay. There. And we'll go ahead and get this going. Not too bad on. It's a long ass walk to town. Still haven't figured out how to fight yet. Important. Guess not. Actually, don't you? Act. Okay, so that's an Inquisitor. Alright. I guess the first thing I need to focus on will be, like, how I leave the footprint. That's actually getting the church up and running. That way I can be earning constant money. What do we got here? Grave key. Of the dead. Huh. be. Look around up here. Shortcut home. That used to be a home. It's down here. Yeah, that's right. I did sell those. Let's head back and get some sleep. Energy up. Hopefully, there will be no dead corpses delivered while I'm trying to rest. Back to work on the corpses. Or not, well, not really working on corpses, I'm working on graveyards. Guess maybe can't mouse over that for a total. Like I said, I could make. These shoes, pair of kit. Technology. How to aha. I've gotta earn a lot of the red. Not sure how. I guess just by doing a lot of stuff. In here, I can just Unless I bring you beer. Yep. Don't care. Ah. I guess now that that's there. Okay. Can I actually cut you? There we go. Yep. All right, good. Oh, no corpse. Let's give me. Okay, good. I'll clear out down. You're at a lot of doubt. Oh, nice supply. Actually, did I finish trimming that up here? How many of these I can hold? And store you. But no, I can't use. So we'll leave that like that for. I've got that finished. Let's go back and finish messing with this area in here. Okay, so if I just hold F, he'll just zoom from one to the other. If there's something within a particular radius. Hey. Hopefully there'll be no bells. Ah, stupid donkey. Go with this dead body. Trying to get this place all cleaned up. Just won't let me. At least I've gotten it cleaned up, but I gotta get it to, I think it said 5? That's sure. Yeah. This is not gonna let me. Back down in there. Finish cleaning the cellar. One off of you. Let's, before I research anything, let's go see what corpses I'm really missing. So I'm only missing one compared to the other. Nope. Looks like I need cement more than the other. Now, let's go figure out how to make. I've already cleaned. That takes a lot of energy. Never really can. I'm gonna run out of energy. No, I'm not. Okay. Never did finish exploring what. Or stuff that. E card. Let's rest up before I head to town and get a quick save on. Actually, while I'm here, is there anything I need to store? Trouble in the axe is about to go, but I can't sharpen them anyway. And donkey, you better not wake me up. Let's get the shovel. Axe. I gotta get. Crown. Go pawn off these certificates and. While we're in town, we'll check the main guy and the blacksmith if I can buy some nails. Oh, that's right. I need to see if I can. The guy's got a beer also. Is there someone else I need to beat? I figured this would be who I'd talk to about the beer. I got the beer for the skeleton. Not technically a skeleton. He's the skull. Different. Oh my god. Shark fin steak? Don't sell that. Makes sense it would come from the blacksmith, but we're gonna make sure anyway. See how expensive. How many I need? Tell me how many it took to make that? Oh god, I can't. A 13? Yeah. Alright. Sup, Colby? Yeah, this is a closed alpha new game called Graveyard Keep. It's a really interesting game, especially with the storyline of how it starts out. It's a very aesthetically pleasing and almost the Spanish Inquisition kind, with the witches and witchcraft and everything, style of harvest mode. But you start out, you're a gravekeeper, and you'll get to do the other stuff. Before I start crafting, I bought the beer. Let's go give it to the skeleton. Yeah, similar to Stardew. Got a lot of similarities. But does it cost? And Donkey brought another corpse. To the leper. I do too, it's hilarious. Head out here and get the corpse that Donkey left. And by the time I get that stamp, I'm gonna have a lot of meat. And yes, Colby, I'm gonna be selling meat from a corpse. Oops, that's right. F, not E. Let's head back and store the meat. Let's see about making some more repair thingy. Try to fix that. Dump the meat first. Before I make the repair kit? No, that's... I need a stone cutter. We'll just put you there. That's good enough. Alright, there we go. Clay. Where the hell do I get clay? What's this? I have 5 pieces of meat, so I need to get 5 of these. Oh, and there is a huge, let me finish this. When I do stuff, the little red orbs here, there's different types. That's how you get research going. Get stuff. Ah, ran out of energy. Right there at the end, too. Get my sleep, and there better not be a damn donkey. I guess after I get a couple of these built, I can head over there. Repair wood repair kits. Smithing. Guess I can learn how to extract all this stuff? Whoa! No, no. Three. Oh, it's not. Shows you even what you have in the trunk. That, and one more. I've got 5 pieces of meat, means there's 5 unmarked graves down. No, 2. Well, we're getting closer to becoming a cleric. Recoveries for that. Then I need wood. So still gotta figure out where I'm gonna go to build the repair. Not there. Not in here, is it? They're all top, see? Things are all broke. You? Nope, not you. Workbench? Stonecutter, sawhorse. It's gotta be that. Oh, it's gonna be close. Alright. There we go. That's what I'm... Finish clearing out right here. And to... Say, donkey or not, we're getting a full night's sleep. Well, not a full night's sleep. We're getting a full bar. What if I can do something to make myself a more effective sleep? Wait a minute. Like, whoa. Did I unlock the air? I forgot I already had some logs clear. Just make the no. I didn't know. Aha! I don't have enough for that. Back to work. Do you? Until somebody's going to request something of, I am not going to bother to research it. Very good. Need fixing. Both of you good? Oh, you're both good. Alright. Carpenter? My little notes. Just after we get through fixing this here wood. It looks like the cross might be. Ah, it takes two. Alright, so let's see. 2, 4, 6 repairs. The wood. Check. 1. Stone repair. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7 wood fences. Actually, I won't need that much. I only need to get to a 5 for the bishop to allow me to become a preacher. Let's see. 4 though. I think I'll have enough energy to. 6. Four, so I'm going to need one more badge. And I'm going to go chop wood to do it, so I might as... I don't have the energy... Except it'd be a waste to go down there, I don't have the energy to fix the stuff anymore. Swear to God if that donkey shows up. Your stuff. You were the wolf. I like how in depth this is. Ah, I'm out of nails. At least one of them. Go ahead and do it. And it's 7 fences. God, I need 14 of those? Jeez. Remember that? Looks like that donkey only shows up once a week with corpses? And there's the donkey. We'll handle this first. I am curious. Unlock that. Okay, so each thing is its own separate. I will come back for that, because I take it I am full due to those. Sit there. Okay, so I have to leave walking room. Gotcha. That's good. That's gonna be a little on the trouble side. Really all I've... Guess I'll just need to store some of that stuff. So I need another tombstone. Back in here and... Oof. That could... Don't know yet, because I haven't studied. We'll hold on to it. So... Plenty, so I guess we'll store though. Go ahead and finish chunk turning the Oh my god, the donkey is back already? Give me a break. Just got through burying a freshen. Do this and head down there. Or if they stay fresh while they're... Get on the table. We'll leave you for now. Some of these clean. Wait, that didn't up any? Really? Huh. Let's leave you for now. Go. No, I can't sell the meat. carry the rest of the stuff with me and just see if it's sale. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Yeah, I was trusting enough to do the... Tell me about the fake meat stamp. Maybe he'll buy skulls and bones and flesh. Won't buy that kind of stuff. Fair enough. Mr. Blacksmith. Back. Nope, you won't buy. Maybe it's for crafting later? Oh well, I'll just keep taking them out. It's not like it's really hurting you. Well, it does take a lot of extra. All that stuff up. Wait. So that means we're done for the night. I'm gonna have to go get some stone for stone repairs, though. Oh, well. But I am hitting F work. There we go. Finishes off the wood repair kit. Out of all that. the body in. Would we? Ah. How did he keep? All right, I need two more. So that's where I get. Back up. Get in there. Wonder why some are locked and some aren't. Bed. Put any blanks up. Give me that. So let's craft. It's one of the. Of the. Not gonna happen. We'll go ahead and start on this. Get up tomorrow, we'll finish that. See how much repairs we can get done down there, and we'll make a new repair list of what I need. two more of these. That requires a... do this one. Anything good for me? Really? Only one without a hit. This guy. So, I need 2, 3 fences. No, 4 fences. See, stone. Say, no. Say how often he... Okay, so the slimes are behind the smith. Alright. He'll be here. I've got to hurry up and get those repairs up because he'll be here tomorrow. That I do have with messing with my head. I'm taking that right at quit. Like I said, there is no way I'm not getting him to make me a call. Oh my god, already. Whatever. Bam. Back to 5. Good enough. Alright, let's go up here near the house. Start clearing some stone. That up for now. clearing out around stone. I got enough room, we'll hang on to. Get down there, make sure I don't miss him. If I have to randomly clean down here, then I randomly clean down. There he is. What? That should block faith. What? Awesome. Thing, study an item has a chance giving you a score. Alright. Oh my God. Sand. I could already do that. All right. That. All right. Got it. We have down here. Study table. How do I get science? Huh? tear you up, do I get science? The no. Or a study time. Okay, that's labor. Guessing these things together, you have a story. Sometimes you get stories from dialogue. Actually, start down. Work away. Recipe. Oh my god, the donkey is back. I'm coming, I'm wait, what? I have to pay. You got the kid. Pay no taxes. I definitely want to fix that. Got everything on. Head to town and see about getting rid of Bruno. Have any money? Well, I can sell at least the one contract. Know that. Oh. To the scientist. Yes, you can only be talked to. Why is nothing scrolling? I broke. Oh, I saved not to. Probably this would be the next. If alt tabbing in and out. Oh, I guess we're going to. See if this will fix it. They say it is early alpha, so these kind of things are to be expected. Body is in there. Church open. So church is open. I guess I need to finish cutting up the corpse and then head to town? Ah, I bet that's how I get sent. Let's see. Astrologer. Okay. So if I can talk to the astrologer, he's probably the one that's going to make it to where I can start earning science. he'd be a... Eh. Sell this Bradrick. And maybe not break it this time? At least I had a good save. Oh yeah, her. I blame you, you broke it last. Shoot through you. Of course I have a moment, because you're going to force it. I'll get you your paper and ink eventually. Away. They will let me. I would like to go to the blacksmith. There we go. It's scrolling now. After I talk to this guy, let's see if we can figure out where the astrologer. Oh, you're gonna give me those, huh? Actually, sell them. Said the slimes. How do I equip the thing? Ow! Ah! Get off! Oh, yeah. Hmm. Do I have to research something to be able to use the sword? Listen. I'll figure this out. Give me a second. So we'll just skip that. That path is closed. Look interesting. What are you? Or someone that has a screw loop. I like you. Ah, you're the astrologer. You're the lighthouse keep. Busted ass lighthouse. I should wait here for the guy to come. Down there. A drill. It's up here. Bridge. Do I have to? Oh, okay. Like I said, that would have been the first game I've ever seen fish without a fishing pole. Getting stuck on bushes. There. It's interesting. You're locked. I'm not gonna bother because I know that's gonna be like that all the way around. Ah, come on. You're locked. You're locked. Guess I could go look up on witches. Now that I'm allowed up there, maybe there's something up there of interest. And if not, oh well. At least now I know where the lighthouse is. Wander around in here. Last time the Inquisitor just walked me straight up, so I'm not sure I came from that direction last time. That's good. What if the astronomer only comes out at night? See if I can make it back over there in time. Come on, get a hoofin'. Yes, you are a guardian. But not really, because you're holding a... Whoa! Go away, boys. Don't know how to fight you. Make it. Not staying out here all night. Say if he's here, then we're leaving. Nope. Alright. Worth a shot. And just common sense, if you want to use that, it would be at night. And back to the witch's hill. And actually explore up there. Let's drag y'all back down here. Back down here. Kinda get rid of this, huh? They say this is pure keyboard, no mouse. Well, there's a little bit of mouse. They burned her. Guess that's the portal they're talking about that can get me home. Nothing up here. Where to fix this? Feels weird not to have the mouse around here, though. Not sure. Clearing stuff. I've never actually gone west. Gardening. Okay. Oh, okay. Three of those. Let's go exploring and then we'll see what that actually does. Fishing spot over there. go back down into here. Well, now let's go back to the blacksmith. Try to buy those three things. I want to know what that little table-y thing. Man, so going to town is going to be a pain. Alright, so you're a potter. Being able to farm would probably be really nice. Like four, so that way I can have an extra. Head back and fix that whatever it is thing. And then I'll need to make sure I have enough rest for Sunday. I can try the sermon. What if I have to be there at a certain time? Here. Let's see what you are. Okay, so that's all that does. It's just an extra place to put stuff. Okay. Not sure what else actually. Well, go ahead and burn the last stone. Oh! Well, fine, apparently I'm gonna cut this tree down too. But if they won't buy it, I could make raw sliced meat. Not really much I could do. I wonder if they'd buy the raw sliced meat. You won't buy the normal stuff. Wait. It's almost time for the... I guess if I have that done, the donkey will just throw him in there. That goes there. Are the books on me or are they back in? Books are here. Is that how I get the science? Not you. Actually, if we're gonna do this, let's go upstairs in case people start coming. Unlock that. Merman. Oh, okay. Go do a few things. Apparently, a day ahead. Not getting a hold of this. Damn it, donkey. I'm in no mood for your dead corpse shenanigans. time, so we'll go drop this stuff off. Actually, I do have like Mr. Juicy. Am I things gonna work? Be calm. I'll give it a few minutes and then go inside. Breach. Oh. No idea what it is. Oh. Oh, we're gonna throw this in here because need it nor want. Still got a body there. Needle. Let's hear that damn donkey again. Oh my god! Quit bringing the corpses! Here, have a corpse. Now, since I'm saving there due to the sleep, let him go all the way up, and this is where I'm going to call it for the night. This was our first look at Graveyard Keeper. Really interesting. I can't wait to see more. If it's this, if I'm this interested in it already, and it's early alpha, I can't wait to see what they actually end up doing. But I'm going to be playing a lot more of this as it develops. There's a castle. I wonder if that's the Lords of Amalgam. See that. Okay, so it looks like there's the dungeons. This is roughly set up like the place. There's going to be something on the other side of there. So yeah, look forward to this. I thank you all for joining me today. I fix say I shall be back tomorrow as normal, from 12 to 4 Central. I hope to see you all then. Until then, I shall see y'all next time.